veterans or honors all First Nations, Inuit, and Métis peoples and their valuable past and present contributions to this land.
Swimming Elite Zero from Variety Village Aquatic Club, Jessica Tinney, Nalakullah Mar, Point Five, and Philippine Bisson. In lane two from Oakville Aquatic Club, Yang Tan. In lane three from Muskoka Aquatic Club, Mary Jim. In lane four from the Oakville Aquatic Club, Jamie Cosgrove. Nalakullah Saint, Flipakwa 16, Moustache, Mary Hino. In lane six, Nalakullah 16, Natasha Resort Quebec, Mathilde de Fernando. In lane seven, Golden Horseshoe Aquatic Club, Symbol Zafar. Nalakullah Ritz, Flipakwa 16, Moustache, Lisanne de Lessa. Lepage, lane 9 from Royal City Aquatic Club, Jordan Tucker. Woo! So your finalists, Para Women's 100 free. Jamie Cosgrove into the wall now, finishing, touching the wall first, is Miles of the Para Women's 100 Freestyle. Mirieno qui termine là-dessus, Valardo qui termine dans son couloir 6. Jordan Tucker now in lane 9, just finishing up her 100 free. That completes the race for the Para Women's 100 Freestyle. Attention coaches, there is a deadline for you to make changes to tomorrow's prelim events. That deadline is set at 6:31 p.m. Deadline for changes to tomorrow's preliminary events is 6:31 p.m. at the clerk's course table. Avis aux entraîneurs, l'heure limite pour faire des changements pour la session de préliminaire de demain matin est établie à 18h31. À 18h31, vous devez déclarer vos changements pour les préliminaires de demain au comité. Swimmers, please relax. We need to reset the electronic scoreboard. We have the results now of the Para Women's 100 Freestyle with Jamie Cosgrove, 105.00. This is actually the order for the inclusion of the FINA points. Bronze medalist is Mary Jim from the Muskoka Aquatic Club. Silver medalist, Yang Tan from Oakville Aquatic Club, the 118-83. Gold medal winner with their second gold medal this weekend, Jamie Koska from Oakville Aquatic Club in the 105-00. Let's now introduce the finalists of Men 306, the Men Paramets 100 Freestyle. Nous avons maintenant l'épreuve 306, le finaliste du célèbre Arabe masculin. In lane 0 for Pacific Seawolf, Sebastian Masabi. In lane 1 from Golden Horseshoe Aquatic Club, Charles Gimicelli. Le couloir 2 sous commandation Jean-Pierre Lucas Landry. In lane 3 from Golden Horseshoe Aquatic Club, Antonio Fercano. In lane 4 from Mexico, Jean-Paul Ramos. From Fredericton, Aquanauts team, Jesse Kenny. In lane 6 from the Muskoka Aquatic Club, George Kirsten. Akua Seth Delut, Antoine Saint-Germain. In lane 8 from Halton Hills, Blue Fins, Austin Daleman. In Akua Duff, Tumba Matasso, Bijon Kivin, Etienne Boutin-Coutet. These are your finalists. 100 Freestyle. This morning in lane 4, swimming for Mexico, John Paul Ramos with 57-75. Jesse Candy in lane 5, already has two gold medals from last night's session in the 200 freestyle and the 100 backstroke. He's in at a 103-48. 28-00 for John Paul Ramos, Jesse Candy 29-83, Antonio Fercano 30-42. It is John Paul Ramos, 57-50. Faster than his time this morning, 101-69 for Jesse Kenny. 105-92 for Antonio Fercano. Etienne Boutin-Coutet, dans 2:15-34. Official. That is a final standing Being unattached from Mexico, John Paul Aramis will be getting a commemorative medal. As such, the bronze medal goes to George Kirsten, Muskoka Aquatic Club. Antonio Fricano, Golden Horseshoe, will get the silver. And for Fredericton Aquanaut Swim Team, Jesse Candy gets his third gold medal of the weekend. We're now ready for our final of event 11, the women's 100 freestyle. In lane 0 from the Windsor Aquatic Club, Mia Alladi. In lane 1 from Club Warriors, Jessica Drakici. In lane 2 from Point Claire, Alice Bajard. In lane 3 from North York, Mandel Mixa. In lane 4 from Windsor Aquatic Club, Daya Hutchison. In lane 5 from Etobicoke, Sylvia Sakovicius. In lane 6 from Fredericton Aquanaut Swim Team, Sarah McNabb. Lane 7 from Swim Ottawa, Molly Barber. In lane 8 from Pacific Sea Wolves, Galen Firth. And in lane 9 from Point Claire, Riley Lefsrud. These are your A finalists, 100 free. Taya Hutchison in lane 4, 56.78. Half a second ahead of Sylvia Stakovicius from Etobicoke in lane 5. Hutchison, silver medalist in the 200 freestyle. Only one to beat her was Sylvia Stakovicius, and she's in lane 5. First on the wall, it is Taya Hutchison, slightly ahead of Sylvia Stakovicius. 27.61, Stakovich is 27.65. Strong move, 25 here for Hutchison in lane 4. Half a final length lead coming in the final 10 meters of this 100 freestyle. Hutchison with a slight lead, Stakovich is trying to come back, hit down into the wall. It will be Hutchison in first, 56.39, Stakovich is second. Third place, Adam Mason in lane 3. The results on the board are official. Swimmers, please clear the pool. The medal winner is Sotil de Lusuplin. Your bronze medal winner from North York, Adel Mixa. Silver medalist from Tokyo Swimming, Sylvia Stakovicius. And your gold medal winner from the Windsor Aquatic Club, Taya Hutchison. Our next heat is the B final, the women's 100 free. Swimming in this B final from Pickering, in lane 0, Pinto Murray. In lane 1 from Etobicoke, Aneshka Frigleton. In lane 2 from Oakville Aquatic Club, Abigail Lunanichuk. In lane 3 from Guelph Harland, Andrea Liberti. In lane 4 from Windsor, Abigail Duval. In lane 5 from Kings and Sharks, Sarah Mason. La Couloir 6, Imagation Sabac, Kevin Benandala. Lane 7 from Etobicoke, Sophia Young. Couloir 8, l'implantation des gens Québec, Vanessa Rodin. Dans le couloir 9, Point Clair, Annie Cossin, Jourdain. Passes time, 1-0-83, Abigail Duval from this morning. Lane 2, lane 1, Anishka Frickleton from Etobicoke into the wall. She'll be touching first at time of 59-73, winning the B final. Results on the board are official. Service place for the pool. Demande aux nageuses de sortir de l'eau, s'il vous plaît. Let's now welcome our A finalists of the 100 Prix. In lane zero for Royal Duck Swimming, Grace and Chai. In lane one for Dartmouth Crusaders Swim Club, Rachel Blackmore. In lane two for Burlington Aquatic Devil Rays, Melissa Burr. Dans le couloir trois, Tudor Natation Région de Québec, Anne Florence Stevesu. In lane four for Guelph Marlins Aquatic Club, Jenna Walters. In lane five for Markham Aquatic Club, Jessica Shang. In lane six for Milton Marlins Swim Team, Kayla Hallenberg. In lane seven for Mary Jordan Swim Club, Tara Broome. Greater Ottawa Kingfish, Vivian Carpage. Down to the wall left is Bleu Valentation with Jean-Pierre, Laurence Michaud. He's in your A finalists for 100 free. This morning is Jenna Walters from Guelph Marlins. She's in lane 4, 57-33. That's a second and a half ahead of Jessica Shank Markham in lane 5. Jenna Walters, your gold medal winner in the 200 freestyle last night. Trying to double up here, winning gold in the 100. At the turn, it will be Kayla Holder, first place in lane 6. Jenna Walters second, Anne-Florence Stevesu en troisième position, Marco Walter après le premier 50 mètres. Here comes Jenna Walters in lane 4. She's built up a body length lead ahead of the rest of the field. Jenna Walters looking to double up her second gold medal. Within reach here, the 100 freestyle. She'll be touching the ball first in a time of 57-20. Second place, Jessica Shang. Third place, Kayla Holder in lane 6. The swimmer is pleased near the pool. Demande aux nageuses de sortir de l'eau, s'il vous plaît. The results on the board are official. Your bronze medalist, Milton Marlins Swim Team, Kayla Holder. Silver medalist, Markham, Jessica Shang. And your gold medal winner from Guelph Marlins Aquatic Club, Jenna Walters. Our next heat is the B final, the women's 100 freestyle. Swimming in this B final in lane 4 from Burlington Aquatic Devil Rays, Hannah Morgan. Lane 5 from Hamilton Aquatic Club, Amy Tion. As time, Hannah Morgan, 101.41, 26.00 of a second ahead of Amy Tion. This should be a close race. At the 50, it is Amy Tion with a slight lead. Half a second ahead of Hannah Morgan. Just over 10 meters to go now for both swimmers in this B final. will come down to the final few strokes, and it will be at the wall. Anna Morgan just out touching Amy Tion to win the B final.
Servers, please clear the pool. Demande aux nageuses de sortir de l'eau, s'il vous plaît.
Results on the board are official. Let's now welcome our finalists for event 12, the men's 100 freestyle. Accueillons maintenant les finalistes de l'épreuve 12, le 100 masculin. Servers, please clear the pool. Demande aux nageurs de sortir de l'eau. Results on the board are official. Bronze medal, Crest Swimming, Albert Boulay. Gold medal from London Aquatic Club, Carter Bernardo. And your gold medal winner from IX Swim Club, Lon Kim. Our next heat is the B-Final, the 100 freestyle.
Emerson Tully, the Elite Renault Trudel.
Race leader after the first 50, Troy Lee of Windsor Aquatic Club. He's holding on to that lead slightly ahead of Ray Cowell in lane 6. Into the wall, it will be lane 5. Troy Lee of 54-22, winning the B final. Space for the pool, results on the board are official. Let's welcome our eight finalists of the 100 freestyle in the senior category. Accueillons maintenant nos finalistes A du salaire masculin senior. Swimming in lane 0 for Braddock Aquatic Club, Reed Teachie. Alcoulo Horace, Club d'Assaut, Région Québec, Alexandre Grossier. In lane 2 for Topolo Swimming, Aiden Harris. In lane 3, Boussoum Apex, Raymond Luong. Alcoulo Captains, Club d'Assaut, Mega Fias, Etienne Cochin. In lane 5 for Kingston Blue Marlins, Benjamin Winterborn. In lane 6 from Windsor Essex 13, Gaspar Lazur. In lane 7 from Sur Ottawa, Yazan Al Hawad. Alakuma with Kumatasun Select, Edouard Pensier. In lane 9 from Whitby Swimming, Ethan Campbell. He's a UK finalist, 103. Le meilleur temps ce matin appartient à Étienne Courchel du Club Natation Mégafia 53-36. Ça fait 4 centièmes de seconde devant Benjamin Winterborn dans le couloir 5. Top time, Étienne Courchel, 53-36. Only 4/100 of a second ahead of Benjamin Winterborn from Kingston in lane 5. Your race leader is Gaston Lazur, Windsor Essex 13 in lane 6. Second place, Aiden Harris after the first 50. This will be a close race to the finish. All six top swimmers are in the 53. Gaspar Lazur trying to hold on, a charge from Etienne Kilchen to Benjamin Winterborn. Etienne Kilchen. Dans le couloir 4, c'est lui qui remporte avec un temps de 52-72. Gaspar Lazur en deuxième position. Aiden Harris finishing third. Le swimmer Speedo de Pool demande au nageur de sortir de l'eau, s'il vous plaît. Results on the board are official. Your bronze medal from the Tokyo Swimming, Aiden Harris.
La médaille d'argent de Première Nation Mégapia, Cécile Courchet.
Espoir Azur, en deuxième, Métien Courchet, la médaille d'argent.
Prochaine série, la finale B, du 100 livres. Next seat is the B final, 100 freestyle.
In this B final, lane 2, Mount Pearl Merlin's Thirsty Butler. Narikuwa, Twat, Québécois, Tipsy, Dessert, Louis Trépigny. In lane 4, from Kingston Shark Swim Team, Lachlan Mirnick.
In lane 5, Club Warriors, Christian Sjurvagangu.
In lane 6, Windsor Water Club, Alexander Lekovich.
In lane 7, Newmarket, Tyler DePonte.
Into the wall in this B final will be Lachlan Mirnick from Kingston Sharks, winning in time 54-33.
As a reminder of our next event, is event 307.
Results on the board are official. Swimmers, please clear the pool. It's a 50 backstroke. We'll start at the other end of the pool. Marshalling for all 50s are at the other end of the pool, which will be close to the dive tank. Please, if you are in a 50 final, make your way to the dive tank area.
First heat will be the finals of event 307. Pair of women's 50 backstroke. Première finale sera la finale, la prochaine finale sera la finale de club 307. Le 52 parents féminin. Accueillons nos nageuses. Let's now welcome our finalists.
Aquatics, Jordan Tucker. In lane 5, from London Aquatic Club, Hannah Burns.
This time this morning in lane 4, Jordan Tucker, Royal City Aquatic Club.
Time of 106.31 is a personal best time for Jordan Tucker.
Hannah Burns from London Aquatic Club in lane 5, 108.09. Her personal best is a 105.21.
Come on, Jordan. Jordan Tucker with a slight lead. Swimming in lane four, trying to get under that 106.31 from this morning, which was a personal best. Jordan Tucker with a 105.45 with another personal best time. 107.63 for Hannah Burns, getting under the time from this morning. Results on the board are official. Results are official. Your silver medalist for London Aquatic Club, Hannah Burns. Gold medal winner, Royal Sydney Aquatic, Jordan Tucker. Our next final is final for event 308. The pair of events, 50 backstroke. Which is Dan Lefnel, the club, towards our bit. The second, no, Emma, masculine. Accueillons, notre athlète. Dans le couloir 4, du club de la Nation Région de Québec, Étienne. Côté. Étienne Boutin-Gaudet avec son temps de 1-2-53 ce matin, une marque personnelle. 102.53 from this morning was a personal best time for Étienne Boutin-Gaudet. Près de 5 mètres maintenant pour Étienne Boutin-Gaudet qui tente d'être sous la barre de 1 minute 2 secondes 53 pour l'établi ce matin. Ce sera Étienne Boutin-Gaudet qui tente de 1-6-91. Résidence officielle, alors médaille d'or à Étienne Boutin-Gaudet, dans la Nation Région de Québec. Our next final is final for event 13, the women's 50 backstroke. Prochaine finale, la finale de l'épreuve 13, le 52 de privilège. Dans cette finale-là, dans le couloir 0 du club Nation, Mustang Boucherville, Annie Mathieu. In lane 1 from the Windsor Aquatic Club, Taya Hutchison. In lane 2 from the London Aquatic Club, Esther Liu. In lane 3 from the Scarborough Aquatic Club, Haley O'Kane. In lane 4 from London Aquatic Club, Sephora Sang. In lane 5 from Newmarket Simrace, Clark Morrison. In lane 6 from Hayek Swim Club, Paige Corbley. In lane 7 from Etobicoke Swimming, Sophie Kissick. In lane 8 from Guelph Marlins, Jenna Walters. Et dans le couloir 9, les dopés de Rimouski, Emma Ducharme, finaliste du 52, 50 backstroke finalist. fastest qualifier from this morning in lane 4, Sephora Sand, London Aquatic Club, 30.08 for 100s. Amanda Clark, Morrison, Clark Morrison winning the gold medal in the 100. Sephora Sand with the silver. In lane 6, Paige Bowerby won the gold medal for the youth. A final. It's in lane 5, Clark Morrison with slight lead now heading into that wall. It will be Clark Morrison, 29.86, Sephora Sang, second. Sophie Kissick finishing in third. Swimmers, please clear the pool. La bande nageuse est sortie de l'eau, s'il vous plaît. Results on the board are official. Your bronze medal winner from the Tobago Swimming, Sophie Kissick. Silver medalist from London Aquatic Club, Sephora Sang. And your gold medal winner to go along with her gold in the 100 backstroke from Newmarket, Clark Morrison. Our next heat is the B final. Women's 50 backstroke. Le meilleur temps ce matin dans cette finale B dans le combat 4 du Combination Région de Québec, Anne-Florence Tétu, 31-38. That's the same time as Rowan Bagwell from Whitby Swimming in lane 5, 31-38. Slight lead for Piper Mitchell, Whitby Swimming in lane 6. Into the wall, it will be Piper Mitchell with a time 30-53. Just ahead of her teammate, Rowan Bagwell from Whitby Swimming, 30-92. Servers, please fill the pool. La bande nageuse est sortie de l'eau, s'il vous plaît. Results on the board are official. Let's now welcome our finalists, the 14 men's 50 backstroke. Accueillons maintenant nos finalistes de l'épreuve 14, le 52 masculin. Swimming in lane 0 from Tokyo Swimming, Kale Dubong. In lane 1 from Miami Swim Club, Kevin Kong. In lane 2 from North York Aquatic Club, Ethan Killam. In lane 3 from Windsor Aquatic Club, Alexander Lakovich. In lane 4 from Miami Swim Club, Paul Orogo. In lane 5 from Swim Ottawa, Yazan Al-Hawa. Aqua Assist from Natation Région Québec, Joël Pendeau. In lane 7 from York Swim Club, Louis Yin. In lane 8 from Point Claire Swim Club, Juste Fontaine. In lane 9 from Windsor Aquatic Club, Isaiah Message. These are your finalists for men's 50 backstroke. In this A final, we have two gold medalists from the 100 backstroke. In lane 4, Paul Orogo won for the youth final. Yazan Al-Gawad won for the senior final. They're going head to head. They're in lane 4 and 5. Alexander Lakovic in lane 3 from Windsor Aquatic Club. Into the wall, it will be Paul Orogo finishing first at a time of 26:41. Alexander Lakovic second. Yazan Al-Gawad finishing third. Service Minister of the Pool, the Mother Lager on the Sunset of the Loop Soup. Results on the board are official. Bronze medal winner from Swim Ottawa, Yazan Al-Gawad. Silver medalist from Windsor Aquatic Club, Alexander Lakovic. And your gold medal winner, Hayek Swim Club, Paul Orogo. Our next heat is the B final, the men's 50 backstroke. Prochaine série, la finale B, Soup 52, masculine. Fastest time in this meet final from this morning is lane 4, Kaden Duong, Tokyo Swimming, 28:47. Duong with the bronze medal in the 100 backstroke during last night's finals. Too close a call coming into the wall. It will be in lane 2. Giacomo Zanon from Cornwall Sea Lions winning at a time of 28:27. Service please clear the pool. The man now has a sense of the results on the board are official. The next final is event 309, the pair of women's 100 breaststroke. The final is the final for the craft of 309, the 120 Satara. Let's now welcome our finalists, event 309, Aero Women's 100 breaststroke. Accueillons maintenant nos finalistes de Club 309, qui s'embrasse par un féminin. In lane 1 from Variety Village Aquatic Club, Jessica Tini. In lane 2 from Sandville Swim Club, Ella Tucker. In lane 3 from Muskoka Aquatic Club, Mary Jim. Nakawaka, the Velox, Natasia, Justin Bogie. Nakawal Saints from Natasia, Region Quebec, Benson Falando. In lane 6 from Golden Horseshoe Aquatic Club, Sokol Zafar. Nakawa 7, the Point Claire, and Frédéric Brisson. Et dans le couloir 8, Québécois 6 et 2 Lissandre Lepage. Finaliste, s'embrasse, Hara Féminin. Senior finalist, Honor Presto. Pair of women. Suite à la session de préliminaire de ce matin, appartient à Justine Barrier dans le couloir 4 de Vélox Natation. Son temps de 1:26.91. Terminage dans le couloir 4. Passage de 40-36. Mathilde Falando, 44-52. Mary Jim is at 45-35 after her first 50. Marque personnelle pour Justine Marie, 24-04. Mary Jim coming in at 136.67. C'est une bonne marque personnelle pour Mathilde Falardeau, 33.67. That is a new personal best time for Sambal Zafar, 148.29. The swim by the Golden Horseshoe swimmer. Lane 2, Ella Tucker, touching in at 209.30. 5 seconds faster than this morning. And Frédéric Brisson qui termine 2:27.28. Une seconde plus rapide que ce matin. Jessica Tini finishing up her race. In 2:38, Lisandre Lepage, 2:42.76, second plus rapide que ce matin. Results on the board are official. La médaille de bronze pour la Nation Région Québec, Mathilde Falardeau. Silver medalist from the Golden Horseshoe Aquatic Club, Sambal Zafar. Et la médaille d'or de Vélox Natation, Justine Bonnier. Let's welcome our finalists of Event 310, the pair events of 100 breaststroke, Emilio Magnat, no finalists in Club 310, le Sambrasse para masculin. This time from this morning, 127-12 in lane 4, Jesse Canning from Frederick Quadouts. Charles Gimicelli, 127-35, is swimming in lane 5. Jesse Danny, Charles, Jim Shelley, 40-51. Antoine Saint-Germain down to walk in the way left for the 22nd back. Jesse Canny at 125.41, just half a second over his best time. Now is a good race in lane 4 and 5. Sebastian Mazzavi finishing up at 227.65. 9 seconds faster than this morning. The results on the board are official. The medal of bronze, Les Loutres, Antoine Saint-Germain. Silver medalist, Frederick Aquinas, Jesse Canny. Any gold medal winner for Golden Horseshoe Aquatic, Club, Charles Jimichel.
Let's welcome our finalists now, Event 15, the women's 100 breaststroke. Accueillons maintenant nos finalistes du 100 places féminin.
Top seed after this morning session, Julie Nolan McCarthy, Halifax Georgian Aquatic Club, 115-17, 3/10 ahead of Chanel Baudouin, du Club Natation Samac. Nolan McCarthy, your gold medal winner at the 200 breaststroke, trying to make it a double here by a gold, a winning gold tonight. She's in lane four. Chanel Baudouin, du Club Natation Samac, de 34-32, 2/10 devant Julie Nolan McCarthy. This is a close race between Chanel Baudouin and Julie Nolan McCarthy. Maintenant pour Chanel Baudouin du Club Natation Samac qui se détache de Julie Nolan McCarthy. Ce sera Chanel Baudouin qui remporte une 12-78. 1 second behind is Julie Nolan McCarthy, Tabitha Main, finishing in third.
Summers, please clear the pool. The Monroe Nageuse Associate of the Russo cleared the bronze medal with the Aquatic Club, Tabitha Main. Silver medalist from Halifax Trojans Aquatic Club, Julie Nolan McCarthy. Et la médaille d'or, Club Natation Samac, Chanel Baudouin. Our next seed is the B final, the women's 100 breaststroke. The final being to Samas.
Cette finale B, un tour en main de l'élite de Florence Robitaille. Lane 2 pour Bourgogne Quad Club, Anna Saul. Lane 3 pour Bourgogne Quad Club, Abigail Ewan. Lane 4 pour Tokyo Swimming, Catherine Workington. Lane 5 pour Dorval Swim Club, Emma Vassilin. In lane 6 from London Aquatic Club, Lauren Stockley. In lane 7 from Etobicoke, Avery Leno. And in lane 8 from North York, Ava Arantabas. Avery Leno, your race leader after the first 50, 36, 40. She's in lane 7. Bassman in lane 5 from Dorval, close behind at 36.89. Close race, Avery Leno holding up that lead, a slight lead now. It's a race between four swimmers into the wall, and first it will be Avery, Abigail Ewan, just out touching it, 118.26, winning the B final. Results on the board are official. Swimmers placed through the pool. The man of measures is South Central Roots. Let's now welcome our finalists in the seniors. A final, 100 breaststroke. Accueillons maintenant nos finales seniors du 100 breaststroke féminin. Swimming in lane 0, Burrow Duck Swimming, Nicole Lau. In lane 1 from Windsor Aquatic Club, Ariana Rice. Vanya Anita Nemsi. In lane 3 from Oak Grove Aquatic Club, Raleigh Tunkelmeyer. In lane 4 from Sioux Surge Aquatic Team, Paige Vanton. Nicole Sankey, Dauphin de Rimouski, Santi Tremblay. In lane 6 from Milton Burrow Swim Team, Madeline O'Day. In lane 7 from the London Aquatic Club, Eve O'Leary. In lane 8 from Windsor Aquatic Club, Zana Doradovich. And in lane 9 from Newmarket Stingrays, Madison Russell. These are your 8 finalists, 100 breaststroke. This is Gold Meyer from this morning, Paige Banton and Sue Surge Aquatic Team in lane 4. She's also a gold medalist in the 200 breaststroke last evening session. Santi Tremblay, the Dauphin de Rimouski, on the reserve in 14-20 dans le Croissant. Paige Banton with the lead after the first 15. Almost a second ahead of Riley Tuffelmeyer, Windsor Aquatic Club. There comes Paige Banton. Rani Amina Nemsi, the Elliot, the Nanakulwalder. The Dauphin of North East, Nanakulwalder. Paige Banton trying to hold off the charge. From the two Quebec swimmers, it'll be Paige Banton, 113.17. Santa Tavia, deuxième. Vanya, Amina, merci, en troisième. Allez, pour l'autre. Servers, please clear the pool. Demande la joueuse de sortir de l'eau. La médaille de bronze, Rania Abidal FC, Elite. La médaille d'argent, les dauphins de Rimouski, Sandy Tremblay. And your gold medal winner, la médaille d'or from Sioux Surge Equality, Paige Bennett. Our next seed is the B final, the 100 breaststroke. Prochaine série, et la finale B, du 100 places. Final, lane 1, Newmarket Stingray Surf Clubs, Ava Sprogis. Lane 2 from Swim Ottawa, Claire Bolt. Lane 3 from Manta Surf Club, Avery Thompson. Lacroix 4, Sublatation, Sherbrooke, Aurélie Gagnon. Lane 5, Natation Gatineau, Chloe Cooper Kelly. Lane 6 from Newmarket Stingrays, Nepsa Zizakovich. And in lane 7 from Mary Trojan Surf Club, Adriana Martoni. The race leader is Alexa Zizakovich from Newmarket Stingrays after the first 50, 36-16. Taking the lead, half a body length ahead of the rest of the field. She's coming in the wall and will win this B final on time of 1:15.85. Results on the board are official. Service space for the pool. The bottom of the jersey is also a little significant. We have a disqualification announcement in event 15, B final, lane 7. Event 15, B final, lane 7 has been disqualified. Une disqualification pour le club 15, la finale B. Couloir 7 a été disqualifié. Let's now welcome our pilots for event 16, the men's 100-meter breaststroke. Accueillons maintenant nos finalistes de l'épreuve 16, le 100 brasses masculin. lead one for Mount Pearl Marlins, Joel Thomas. K lead two, Swim Ottawa, Declan Swigno. In lead three for Brock Niagara, Cambridge, Duchenne Carter. In lead four for Hayek Circle, Justin Young, out of the wall, Saint. Direction Gatineau, Isidore Loiret. In lead six for Mary Trojan, Patrick Danda. In lead seven from North York Aquatic Club, Damian Bailey. In lane 8 from Richmond Hill, Lucas Chen. And in lane 9 from Crest Swimming, Benjamin Chiskin. He's in your 8 finalist men's 100 breaststroke.
This be final, lane 0, Oakville Aquatic Club, Adam Wang. In lane 1, Oakville Aquatic Club, Maxim Kandorowski. Nadekouloir 2, de Natation Gatineau, Antoine Sauvé. Nadekouloir 3, de Philippe Michel-Étienne Dangle. In lane 4, from Etobicoke, serving Noah McNeil. Nadekouloir 5, de Philippe Clovis Castonier. In lane 6, from Swim Ottawa, Samuel Renka. In lane 7, from Milton Martin, serving Drew Emerton. In lane 8 from Club Warriors, Cameron Morrissey. And in lane 9 from Mallard, Sophie Leo Lee.
Results are official. Let's now welcome our eight finalists for the senior men's of 100 breaststroke. Et d'ailleurs maintenant nous venons les enseignants du 100 breaststroke masculin. swimming in this B final from Greater Ottawa Kingfish, in lane 1, Shao Petran. In lane 2 from London Aquatic Club, Connor Maloney. In lane 3 from Milton Marlin Swim Team, Alexander Walker. In lane 4 from Point Claire, Caleb McKay. Dalcourt 5, du Club Natation Région Québec, Victor Perron. In lane 6 from Dartmouth Crusaders, Jack Salani. In lane 7 from Kingston Sharks, Lachlan Mirnick. In lane 8 from Kingston Sharks, Liam Chippendale. Chippendale is your race leader after the first 50, 31-24. Victor Perron maintenant, qui est à l'avance dans cette finale B, qui s'en reste. C'est lui qui remportera cette finale B avec un temps de 1-7-77. Results on the board are official. Résultats sont officiels. Surfers, please go to the pool. Demande aux nageurs de sortir de l'eau, s'il vous plaît. Turn our attention to the other end of the pool for the start of our 50 butterfly events. The next one will be event 311, the pair women's 50 butterfly. Changeons de direction maintenant. Nous allons procéder avec les 50 mètres papillon à partir du côté opposé de la piscine. La première épreuve sur l'épreuve 311 de 50 papillons para féminin. Nous avons une nageuse dans cette épreuve, dans cette finale. We have one swimmer in this final of event 311, the 50 butterfly. Jordan Tucker, Royal City Aquatic Club, is in lane 4. Jordan Tucker's time this morning, 54.00. Her personal best time is at 53.28. She was just over that this morning. Tucker now with 10 meters to go in this 50 butterfly. Into the wall, Jordan Tucker finishes in 56.94. Gold medal goes to Royal City Aquatic Clubs, Jordan Tucker. The next finalists are finalists for event 312, the Caravans 50 Butterfly. We have in lane 4 from the Pacific Seawolves, Sebastian Wasabi.
Dans le couloir 5 du Club Natation Région de Québec, Étienne Boutin-Côté.
Finalists du 50 Pavillon, Parent Masculin.
The finalists for Paramen's 50 Butterfly.
Last this time this morning from Pacific Seawolves, Sebastian Wasabi did 4:42.08. Just over his personal best time of 41:62.
Etienne Boutin-Côté, 56:96 ce matin. Sa marque personnelle de 54:28.
Sabi looking strong here, coming last few strokes at this 50 butterfly. He touches at 41:80, just over his personal best, 41:62. Good swim, Sebastian Wasabi, Pacific Seawolves.
Etienne Boutin-Côté qui termine sa course, 54:69.
Another good swim, just over his best time.
Note, belle course pour Etienne Boutin-Côté, Club Natation Région de Québec.
Results are official. The silver medal, la médaille d'argent, Pacific Seawolves, Sebastian Wasabi. The gold medal winner, la médaille d'or, Club Natation Région de Québec, Étienne Boutin-Côté.
The next final is final for event 17, the women's 50 butterfly. Prochaine finale, la finale est l'épreuve 17, finale du 50 papillon féminin. Accueillons nos athlètes de la finale A. Let's welcome our swimmers in the A final.
Swimming in lane 0 for Pacific Seawolves, Kaylin Firth. Dans le couloir 1, du Club Natation Samak, Maria Diani Karagiannis.
In lane 2 for Dorval Swim Club, Lindsay Adams.
In lane 3 for Windsor Water Club, Taya Hutchison.
In lane 4 from Ajax Swim Club, Paige Corby.
In lane 5 from London Aquatic Club, Sephora Sang.
In lane 6, American Stingrays, Eunice Chiong.
In lane 7 from North Yorker Aquatic Club, Adele Mixa.
In lane 8 from Muskoka Aquatic Club, Ailey Oki.
And in lane 9 from Oakville Aquatic Club, Vanessa Gia.
These are your 8 finalists, 50 Butterfly.
Corby 20:30. the second, you had a support sign from more than a quarter mile. There's Paige Corby now with a slight lead in lane four. She's coming the last 5 minutes. She will win this. The race is ready for second and third. Paige Corby first, support sign second. Dana Hutchinson finishing in third. Results on the board are official. Your bronze medal winner from Windsor Aquatic Club, Daya Hutchinson. Silver medalist from London Aquatic Club, Sephora Say. And your gold medal winner, Ion Surf Club, Paige Corby. Our next heat is the B final, the Women's 50 Water Club. Ça fait la vie le meilleur temps de ce matin appartient à Gabriel Charette du Club de Nassau Méga Place, 29-28, 2 centièmes. Devant Megan Premier, le normal dans la Coupe 3. Megan Premier, in lane 3, touching the ball first, 28-85, winning the B final. Service place to the pool, the bottom left is a subtil little, s'il vous plaît. Results on the board are official. Our next final is a final for event 18, the men's 50 butterfly. Prochain final. La finale pour l'épreuve 18, le 50 pions masculin. Accueillons nos athlètes. Let's welcome our finalists. 50 Butterfly. Throwing in this A final lane 0, Atlantic Surf Club Paul Orogo. In lane 1 from North York Aquatic Club, Michael Daly. In lane 2 from North York Aquatic Club, Colin Smith. In lane 3 from the Emerging Stingrays, Lucas Amaral. In lane 4 from Etobicoke, Aiden Harris. In lane 5 from Windsor Essex Swim Team, Gaspar Lazaru. In lane 6 from Upper Canada Surf Club, Josh Davis. In lane 7, Implementation Bruyant, Noah Beausoleil. In lane 8, Implementation Samar, Éloi Pelletier. In lane 9, Implementation Méga Place, Étienne Kirchner. Et au finaliste, A du 50 papillons et A finalist, 50 butterfly. club this morning. Aiden Harris, 25-75, owning 8-100s ahead of Pascal Lazur on Windsor Message in lane 5. Aiden Harris will select the incoming last few strokes on this 51-5. It will be into the ball. Gaspar Lazur winning 25-38. Just from touching Aiden Harris. Third place, Lucas Amaral, Nimmer in lane 3. Results on the board are official. A bronze medal winner from Newmarket, Lucas Amaral. Silver medalist from Etobicoke, Aiden Harris. And your gold medal winner from Windsor Essex 50, Gaspar Lazur. Our next heat is the B final, the 50 butterfly. This is your B final, finale. Ce matin, à partir de l'Ouest Termanier, du club aquatique Saint-Eustache, 26-39 sur le 1 centième de seconde de 20 000 Dubois dans le couloir 5. Course très serrée maintenant. Looks like Kyle Stuckless will out-touch everybody and win in 26-08. Winning the B final for Kyle Stuckless, London Park. Service please through the pool, the Montageur de Sortir de l'eau, s'il vous plaît. The results on the board are official. Next final will be the finals for the 400 individual medley. Set up for the event 19 will be the women's 400 individual medley, followed by the men's. And then head on into the 4x2 relays. Let's welcome our finalists, event 19, the women's 400 individual medley. Accueillons nos finalistes du 400 QED. Féminin. Swimming in lane 0 from Point Clear Swim Club, Erica Gordon. In lane 1 from Point Clear Swim Club, Mia Thomas. In lane 2 from Thunder Bay Thunderbolts, Caitlin Liu. In lane 3 from Ajax Swim Club, Paige Corby. In lane 4 from Point Clear Swim Club, Camilla Blanchard. In lane 5 from Club Warriors, Willow Coburn. In lane 6 from Point Clear Swim Club, Annie Nicholson Jordan. In lane 7 from Etobicoke, Bevan Tays. In lane 8 from Etobicoke, Avery Tays. In lane 9, Commandant, Charlotte Lacroix. A finalist, 400 individual medley. Top time this morning in lane 4, 5:09:20 for Point Clear Swim Club's Camilla Blanchard. Second and a half ahead of Willow Coover, another Club Warriors in lane 5. Race leader is in lane 8, Avery Tays, after the first 50 butterfly. After the first 100 butterfly, it's Caitlin Liu in lane 2, so we put down the rate other boats, 107.73. Avery Tays and Sheldon McLeod are tied for second after the first 100. Paige Corp may now make a move in the backstroke. She won the gold medal in the 100 backstroke. Looking for her to reduce that lead that Kate Blue has created for the first 100. Put herself in second position in that first 50 backstroke. Caitlin Liu holding onto that lead in lane 2. Willow Colbert not far behind. Avery Tays is in third. After the first 25 breaststroke from Caitlin Liu, Caitlin Liu's in second. Close race for third. Willow Goldberg taking the lead. Caitlin Liu holding on to that second place. Annie Nicholson, showing the way for Port Clair, is now in third. Goldberg extending that lead now through the breaststroke portion of this 400. Individual medley, Club Warriors in lane 5. Camilla Blanchard has moved into second. Annie Nicholson, Azure Dwayne in third. Willow Colbert, 353-55. Emile Blanchard in second. Nicholson Jodway not far behind. Freestyle portion. First place still Willow Colbert. Second place Camille Bachard. And we have a bit of a race for third between Caitlin Blue, Penny Nicholson, Joe Wright, and Paige Corbley. This race belongs to Willow Colbert from Club Warriors in lane 5. She'll come in a 5-0-2, 5-0-3-18 for Willow Colbert. Second place Camille Marchand. Third, Katie Liu holding on that third place in lane 2. Results on the board are now official. Your bronze medal winner from Thunder Bay Thunderbolts, Caitlin Liu. Silver medalist from Point Claire Surf Club, Emila Masha. And your gold medal winner from Club Warriors, Willow Colbert. The next heat is heat. There's a B final for the 400 individual medley. Connecticut, to get some greeting. Swimming in this B final in lane 0 from London Aquatic Club, Lower Stockley. In lane 1 from Region Waterloo, Sunny Shu. In lane 2 from Lakeshore Surf Club, Zoe Tamori. In lane 3 from Oakville Aquatic Club, Emma Turton Sutton. Akua Katlin at Asoka Silvan Wayi. In lane 5 from Dartmouth Crusaders, Aliyah Blue. In lane 6 from Point Claire, Jaden Daxon. In lane 7 from Chris Swimming, Ella Harrison. In lane 8 from Lakeshore Surf Club, Isabella Cooper. In a Grand Neuf de Milite, Florence Rabitari. Race leader after the first 50, Jaden Daxon from Point Claire, 107.74. Ella Harrison from Crest Swimming in second, Isabella Cooper in third. Disqualification announcement for event 19, heat 1, lane 0. Event 19, heat 1, lane 0 has been disqualified. Disqualification pour l'épreuve 19, senior, couloir 0. Le club 19 senior couloir 0 a été disqualifié. Now this qualification announcement for event 19, heat 1, lane 8. Event 19, heat 1, lane 8 has been disqualified. La médicalisation pour l'épreuve 19, série 1, couloir 8. L'épreuve 19, série 1, couloir 8 a été disqualifiée. Jaden Dodson from Point Claire, extending her lead through the backstroke. She's turning at 225.64. Leah Bloom in second, Ella Harrison third. Daxon holding on to that lead now. The rest of the field has caught up, especially in lane 8. Isabella Cooper from Lakeshore Swim Club is now in second place. Jaden Daxon in first. Isabella Cooper in second. Leah Boone in third. Isabella Cooper cutting into that lead. Now it's only 1 second ahead for Jaden Daxon into the last 50 meters. Daxon trying to hold off charge from Isabella Cooper in lane 8. Jaden Daxon coming into the mile, and it will be Daxon winning. 516.85. Isabella Cooper in second. The results on the board are official. Swimmers, please clear the pool. The bottom nageur de sortir de l'eau, s'il vous plaît. Let's welcome our finalists of the Senior Women's 400 Individual Medley. Accueillons nos finalistes, Kelsey Greeny, Senior, Féminin. Swimming in lane one, for Rodolfo Swimming, Emma Message. In lane two, Ajax Swim Club, Tiffany Tankar. In lane three, for Point Claire Swim Club, Lindsay Gordon. In lane four, Rodolfo Swimming, Trinity Boyd. Alongside the elite, Rania Amida Nipsey. In lane 6 from London Aquatic Club, Lauren Campbell. In lane 7 from Markham Aquatic Club, Robin Bedeka. These are your finalists, 400 individual medley. Leader after the first 100 butterfly is in lane 2 from Ajax Swim Club, Tiffany Tankon, 105.56. Under a second ahead of Lindsay Gordon from Point Claire in lane 3. Tiffany Tankon in the lead, holding on to it through the backstroke portion of this 400 individual medley. She's first after 200, 224.07. Lindsay Gordon still in second. Trinity Boyd is now moved in to third. Maintenant, après la brasse, club élite qui avait remporté la médaille de bronze aux 100 brasses plus tôt ce soir et la bronze aux 200 brasses lors des finales d'hier soir. Rania Amiens FC en première position, Trinity Boyd in second, Lindsay Gordon in third. You know, Trinity Boyd has a strong freestyle. She's in third in the 200, in third in the 800. She'll finish strong. Rania Amiens FC trying to hold off Trinity Boyd in this freestyle portion of 400 in the Premier League. Service place for the pool, the avantageuse de sortir de l'eau, s'il vous plaît. The results on the board are official. Your bronze medal winner from the Department of Lauren Campbell. Silver medalist from Togo Swimming, Trinity Boyd. Et la médaille d'or, your gold medal winner, du club élite, Rania Amiens FC. Time, meilleure dame ce matin pour le 400 QNI dans le cours 4 des lignes Étienne Issako, 452-03 seulement, 5 centièmes de seconde devant son coéquipier Yves Thibault. Only 5 100s of a second separating the top two qualifiers in this A final. Two teammates from Elite, Étienne Issako and Yves Thibault, 84-5. Yeah. Émile Thibault est en première position après le premier 100 mètres dans le couloir 5, 3:31. Eric Gou in second place, Jack Lowen in third. To the wall after the backstroke, it is Jack Lowe in second place, Brian Diaz from Togo in lane one, followed by the two swimmers from Elite in lanes four and five. Danny Zagov qui a repris l'avance maintenant, qui mène après le premier 50 mètres brasse. Jack Lowen, second place, Emile Thibault est en troisième. Dernier 50 mètres pour Issacol de Hillit. Emile Thibault est maintenant en deuxième position. Jack Lowen has moved to third place. Ça est un Issacol. En deuxième position, Emile Thibault. Third place goes to Jack Lowen from Crest Swimming in lane 9. Results on the board are official. Le résultat est officiel. Summer Split for the group. Le maillot d'argent de sortir de l'eau, s'il vous plaît. Bronze medal winner, Crest Swimming, Jack Lowen. Silver medalist, la médaille d'argent, Emile Thibault. And your gold medal winner, la médaille d'or, Emile Pétain Isakov. Is the B final for the 400 individual medley. Prochaine série, la finale B du 400 QNE masculin. fastest time this morning in this B final is in lane 4 for Crest Swimming, Jacques Harrison, 4:59.59.
Dans cette finale B, le 3-0 d'élite, Clovis Castonguay. Couloir 1 de Natation Gatineau, Isidro Ouarin.
In lane 2 from Etobicoke, Scott Watson.
In lane 3 from Etobicoke, Noah McNeil.
In lane 4 from Crest Swimming, Jacques Harrison.
In lane 5 from Etobicoke,
Nicholas Sachet.
In lane 6 from Point Claire, Rita Metwali.
La couloir 7 of Natation Gatineau, Antoine Sauvé.
In lane 8 from Etobicoke, Nicholas Skavinsky.
Lane 9 from Club Warriors, Connor Brown.
Halfway through this 400 individual medley, John Harrison from Crest Swimming in lane 4 has a lead. His split time 2:18.08. 3 seconds ahead of Nicholas Sachad from Etobicoke in lane 5. Scott Watson from Etobicoke is in third, swimming in lane 2.
Final. Servers, please clear the pool. Results on the board are official.
Demande aux nageurs de sortir de l'eau, s'il vous plaît.
Let's welcome our main finalists of the men's 400 individual medley. Accueillons maintenant nos finalistes seniors du 400 QNI masculin.
In lane 0 from North Jordan Quad Club, Rowan Huey. In lane 1 from North Dakota Quad Club, Jack Mills. In lane 2 from Quinby Swimming, Isaac Allen. In lane 3, Limited, Sergio Quimedo. In lane 4 from Mary Trojan, Jordi Milchez. In lane 5 from Toto, Aiden Harris. In lane 6 from Windsor Quad Club, Lucas Marlborough. McLaw set the Indian, Nelson Vanalan. In lane 8 from Muskoka, Owen Jim. In lane 9 from Point Clear, Thomas Latimer. These are your 8 finalists, 400 individual medley.
Milchez, the gold medal winner in the 200 freestyle last night. Aiden Harris is your race leader of the first 50.
Oh!
He's taking the lead through that strong breaststroke. First 50, Jordi Montes. Second, Sergio Quevedo. In third, c'est Marcel Balaban maintenant en première position. Il a remporté la médaille d'or en 102 en place. Plutôt cette semaine.
Service, please, to the pool. Nageurs sortir de l'eau, s'il vous plaît. Results on the board are official. La médaille de bronze de l'élite, Sergio Quevedo. La médaille d'argent d'élite, Monsette Palaman. And the gold medal winner from Mary Georgian, Jordi Vilches. Next seat is the B model, the 400 individual medley. Which is the la série. La finale B du 460 Greedy.
Swimming in this B final, in lane 3 from Port Clair, Caleb McKay. In lane 4 from Royal City Aquatic Club, Thomas Steele. In lane 5 from Aurora Ducks, Simon Rasmussen. And the goal assist to the National Région Québec, Victor Bamble.
Speedo, derrière Thomas Steele. Thomas Steele holding on to a 1 second lead over Victor Perron in lane 6. Very close race now, coming out strong, Simon Rasmussen from Rolex in lane 5. He's overtaking the lead now from Thomas Steele and Victor Perron. 5 meters for Simon Rasmussen, and he will win the final time of 4:49.33. Server space for the pool. Nageur, very sensitive to the rules, s'il vous plaît. Results on the board are official. We'll be taking a 5 minute break before we start the next event, which is event 21, the women's 4x2. Freestyle as fast as deep. So on one pause, 5 minutes avant d'entamer la prochaine épreuve, l'épreuve 21. Essayez de plus rapide sur 4x200 vers le libre féminin. We'll start that event at 8:45. 8h45 sera le début de cette épreuve.
current disqualification announcement for event 20, heat 4, lane 5. Event 20, heat 4, lane 5 has been disqualified.
Ça va la disqualification pour l'épreuve 20, la série 4, couloir 5. L'épreuve 20, la série 4, couloir 5 est une disqualifiée.
We're now ready to introduce our fastest heat for the women's 4x2 freestyle relay. Let's welcome our relays to the start blocks.
Swimming in this class is heat of the women's 4x2 freestyle. In lane 0, Hotel Aquatic Club. In lane 1, Halifax Trojan Aquatic Club. In lane 2, Tomco B team. In lane 3, Point Claire. In lane 4, Tomco's A team. In lane 5, Mary Trojans. Nakuma 6, Dilatation Région Québec. In lane 7, Point Claire's B team. In lane 8, North York Aquatic Club.
Seated time is in lane 4, Tomco swimming 8:29:49. Fastest time this morning, maintenant dans les séries de ce matin, à partir du club de natation Samac, 8:58:17, 8:58:17 for Samac from this morning's heats.
Mary Trojan with Leila Harovsky is in the lead. Sylvia Stankovicius is swimming for Tomco in lane 4.
Close race between Harovsky and Stankovicius. Only 4 one-hundredths of a second separating the two. After the first 100 meters. Third place is Point Claire Swim Club with Caitlin Mesner in lane 3.
Only 1/100 of a second now separating Harovsky and Stankovicius.
Tomco and Mary with a huge lead after this first 200. Who will be first? Will it be Harovsky, Stankovicius? It will be Mary in first with 14/100 of a second lead over Tomco. Heading into the second relay takeoff. Third place is Hope Park Club in lane 0 with Amy Mann. Now swimming for Mary, Nika Tomic. Swimming for Tomco, Bevan Taves. In the water for Oakville, Jessica Schwint.
Thank you.
Barry maintaining a 4/10 of a second lead after that first 50. Oakville is still in third. Topgar has made a move now with Bevan Tays putting Topgar in the lead after her first 100. Troisième position, Club de Natation Région de Québec, avec Ariane Martin, qui nage pour son équipe.
Quebec, qui tente de remonter pour notre premier.
avec Anne Florence Tétu dans le couloir 6. Let's now welcome our fastest heat elite for the men's 4x2 freestyle relay. Accueillons maintenant notre série de plus rapide du 4x200 libre masculin. This is the fastest seat in heat of the men's 4x2-3. Fastest time entering this event is in lane 4, d'après la pin d'inscription, à partir de l'élite 57.90. It's 1 second ahead of Etobicoke in lane 5. Fastest time from this morning's heat is from Ottawa, 8:18.59. Elite Andrew Zim Hayak is in third. take one in the room. On this first leg of the 4x2 free, it is Point Claire in first, Barry in second, Illumination Samac avec Marc-Olivier Cavalier en troisième. Now swimming for Point Claire, Samuel Long, swimming for Barry, Lucien Vilches. Swimming for Samac, Camille Belnardala. 7:55:22. 7:59:78. Results on the board are official. Across by the winner, Point Claire, La Médaille d'Argent, Equipe d'Elite. And your gold medal winners, Kevin Kong, Paul Rogo, Justin Jung, Ron Kim of IAC Swim Club. This concludes this evening's session. Congratulations to all of our servers for some great performances. Thank you to our officials. Thank you for our spectators and our sponsors. Tomorrow morning's warm-up begins at 7:30. Ici maintenant à la session de ce soir, félicitations à nos nageurs et nageuses pour de belles performances, un remerciement à nos bénévoles, à nos commanditaires et aux spectateurs. On se redonne rendez-vous demain matin à 7h30 avec un début de 9h pour la session de préliminaire. Merci et bonne soirée.